Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and right now you're seeing the interior images through a kaleidoscope by Ben Birdsill. This is a two-mirror oil-filled chamber with lamp-worked glass inside. The interior object chamber is filled with the lamp-worked glass in yellows and whites and blues and aquas, delicate pieces of glass that are worked over the torch into squiggles and canes. The object chamber has the oil, and there is an intentional bubble so that the objects will always float and flow freely, and a solid black background in the acrylic. The woodworking to the exterior is a solid figured maple, and we believe the eye cap and the object chamber ring to be a wenge wood. It's a very deep, dark chocolate with a rich grain to it. The eyepiece is sealed with an optical lens, and it has a large opening, and you do see the V of the mirrors at the eyepiece, but as you look through it, your eye focus is at the end and you do not see that mirror system at all. The diameter of the eyepiece in total is 1¾ inches, and its opening to the mirror system is 1/2 inch in diameter. The object chamber is 2¼ inches in diameter, and at its widest point, the kaleidoscope is 2¾ inches in diameter. It has an overall length at 9 inches. The base that it comes with is a solid black wood with a groove, and the kaleidoscope rests beautifully right onto the base. This is a lovely solid wood kaleidoscope created by Ben Birdsill in solid figured maple and wenge, and this is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.